So this is me heading into the Grand Mosque slash Cathedral of Córdoba. It's a lovely little lovely little courtyard. Needless to believe this place is nearly 1,000 years old. It's crazy. So walking in now, and as you can see, absolutely stunning. So this place used to be a mosque back in the day when this whole area was under the control of the Moors of North Africa. But when Isabel and Ferdinand reconquered Spain in the 15th century, they took over and kicked the Moors out, but they didn't destroy everything that they put, and for good reason as well. So I think we're coming up to the original section of the building, you could say. So you see all the original Islamic architecture and scripture here. So not all of it was destroyed originally when it was conquered, but hell. So I think the way it was built, so originally what this is behind me is originally it's facing towards Mecca. Thank you.